welcome to the Radio X Road Trip with Chris Moyles. I'm Dave Masterman, here with Liam Frey from Courteneers. Hi, Liam.
Good evening, hi.
Have you played here before?
Yeah, seven, eight times, I think. This venue particularly, probably, I think probably our favourite venue. People do always say it, but this is really good. Balcony's good.
I started listening to them in 2007 and went to see them in 2009 in Liverpool, and I've saw them about three times a year since. I've got You're Not 19 Forever tattooed on my ribs.
Probably the biggest song,
the
isn't
biggest
it?
The biggest song, yeah, one of the biggest songs that they've got. I come in from work and I saw on the O2 Instagram about the competition, so all you had to do was send a photo of your Courteneers merchandise. Literally took a photo, put it on Instagram, hashtag Courteneers Road Trip. I found out that I'd won, so I was absolutely chuffed.